Trump has no plans to immediately concede election as Biden leads in battlegrounds, source says.
To view the full article, click the first link in the description below.